we are going to learn today? We are going to learn letter H. What is this color? This color is green. This is a green H. H says her, her as in horse. H says her, her as in hen. H says her, her as in hippo. H says her, her as in house. And H says her, her as in hands. H for horse. Horse lives in a stable. H for hen. Hen gives us eggs. H for hippo. Hippo is a wild animal. It lives in water and it can also live on the land. H for house. We all live in a house. H for hands. We have two hands. And in two hands, we have 10 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 fingers. Thank you. About ambulance today too. See, ambulance is white in color. Can you hear the sound of the ambulance? This is a siren. And then ambulance has a red colored beacon. You know what is ambulance used for? It is used to take the patients to the hospital. And you know, in the ambulance, there is always a doctor and a nurse to take care of the patients. When you are on the road and if an ambulance is following you, you should always get on a side and give it a wave. And you know, we dial 108 to call the ambulance. Should we repeat it one more time? Ambulance is white in color. It has a red beacon and it has a siren and it takes the patients to the hospital. And there is always a doctor and a nurse to take care of the patients. And we dial 108 to call the ambulance. Now, would you like to do an ambulance activity? Okay, see, this is the ambulance maze. There is a doctor and he has to go to the hospital. So, would you help me take the doctor to the hospital? Okay. We'll sit in the ambulance. We'll sit in the ambulance. And the doctor is now in the ambulance. And see who's driving? All the children are driving. They're going to take the doctor to the ambulance, to the hospital. So driving, driving. There's a turn. So let's take the turn. It's a shortcut. Oh, the road is blocked. So, everybody, reverse. Go in the reverse. Take the turn towards the left-hand side. Let's go straight again. There is no shortcut available for us, Abhi. Run, run, run. The doctor is in a lot of hurry. He has to see his patients. So, we're going to take him to the hospital. Fast. Udaya is another turn. Should we turn? Turn, turn, turn. Oh. This route is also blocked. Go back. Go straight now again. Take a turn. There is a turn now. Go straight. Oh. This again is a block. This way does not go to the hospital. Go in reverse. Go back. Take the left-hand side turn. Go fast. The doctor is getting very late. Oh, yes. See, we can see the hospital now. Fast. And see, the doctor has reached the hospital. Has everybody completed it? Very good. Clappings for everyone. You know what activity we are going to do now? We are going to do a crescent moon activity. You know what we'll do? We'll join. See, there are all the alphabets given over here. There's an A, there's a B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L and M. And now we have to connect all the letters to make the crescent shape moon. Come, let's join. Let's join A with B. What comes after B? It comes, there's a C. So we'll join B with C. And after C comes D. We'll join C with D. And then comes E. We'll join D with E. And then comes F. So join E and F. And after F comes G. Join F and G. After G, we have H. So we'll join G and H. And then after H comes I. So we join H and I. And then comes J. So you join I with J. And then after J comes K. K for kite. And then comes L. L for lion. And then we'll join L and M. M for mother. So we get a crescent shaped moon. And now we will color this moon with gray color. See, we're going to color it with gray color, all of it. And we'll color the stars. We have three stars. 1, 2, 3. We'll color the three stars with blue color. And you know what you will get? You'll get a complete sheet like this. We've colored even the cute nose of the moon. Can you see that? We have a crescent shaped moon in a gray color. And we have 1, 2, 3. Three stars. You have to color the stars in blue color. I hope you enjoyed today's session, children. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.